finally another part. We're going to go here. And part 7. Before going into the painting, get up here. You get a 1-up. Come out here. Stupid 1-up. And over here, it's a secret area. This is like a good place to practice swimming. You don't want to rapidly press it. Well, I guess you do, but... yeah, just rapidly press it. Well, like this. To hear that noise. This noise right here. You don't want to hear this noise while you're swimming. You want to hear that noise. Here we go! The bloop, 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 bloop. I don't know. It's a bloop, bloop, bloop. Into the new painting. It's a water level. Jolly Roger Bay. Plunder in the sunken ship. Just goes. You want to hear this noise while you're swimming. Instead, this noise. Go like that. That weird monster should come out. Why are you not coming out? Go! There you go. Your health your power refills when you go to the surface. So if you get hurt by an enemy, just go into some water. Swim this way as fast as you can to get up here. And there's your star.
Here we go.
Oh, good. Thank you, water. Can the eel come out to play? Yeah. go down here and go in front of the eel again to make him come out the same way. And do this. And when he comes out, you want to swim down and get the star that's on his tail. I'm gonna die. Or not. Where's the eel? There he is. I want to touch the star on his tail. No, oh, I missed. Goodbye, Mario. And to try again. Oh. No, get the star, get the star. No! Star. Got it before I died. Ugh. Let's see if we can get the next star. Treasure of the Ocean Cave. I bet I could do this. Remember, this weird noise when you're swimming means you're going faster. Right here. Oh! Run! Hit this one. This one, this one, then this one. Oops. Get your star. 22 already. Okay, I will see you in the next part. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.